Hey everybody, welcome to Coronavirus Tours with Jeff. I'm Jeff. Today I've got Bill Clinton in red and Woody in blue here to help me tell the story of 1984's Great Bernese Mountain Dog Revenge. What is that? Well, here's the story. Hans Stuhlmeier used to own this land, and behind me over this hill, he had a Christmas tree farm. The Craik family had a Christmas tree farm just over a mile up the road, and the two families didn't get along. The Craiks really hated Stuhlmeier's three Bernese Mountain Dogs because he used them to advertise on several signs that were around the area, including one sign that was just inches off of Craik family property. Well, the Craiks found out summer 1984 that Stuhlmeier was getting homesick for his native Switzerland. There are rumors he might want to go. So they sweeten the deal. They say, if you leave, we will give you 125% of your property's value on the condition that you put an ocean between us. Well, Stuhlmeier's thinking he's going to do it anyway, so he says, I'll go, but you have to give me until the end of the 1984 Christmas season so I can sell my trees, and then I will leave and I will put an ocean between us. Well, the deal is sealed, but over the intervening months, the Craiks are punks to Stuhlmeier just like they always are. Things like one of their farm hands accidentally knocks over that Stuhlmeier sign on the edge of the property with a tractor. Little stuff like that. So Stuhlmeier plots his revenge. He puts a notice out in a Bernese Mountain Dog periodical that goes across the United States saying that people should bring their Bernese Mountain Dogs to his Christmas festival on a Saturday 3 weeks before Christmas. He thinks maybe a dozen will show up. He offers a free Christmas tree to anybody that brings their Bernese Mountain Dog. Well, the Saturday arrives 3 weeks before Christmas, and Stuhlmeier finds not the dozen or so dogs he expected to come, but 246 dogs arrive, Bernese Mountain Dogs, big Bernese Mountain Dogs, in over 100 vehicles, most of which park on Stuhlmeier property, but many of which also accidentally park on Craik family property. Now, Craik is livid. He goes over to Stuhlmeier and says, Stuhlmeier, you need to get these people off of my property. And Stuhlmeier, who's on the microphone, talking to the crowd at the time, says, ladies and gentlemen, I'm going to need anyone who is parked on Craik's property to go get your cars. But if you don't have your Bernese Mountain Dog take a dump on his property before you go, you're not getting your free Christmas tree from me. Merry Christmas, Mr. Craik, from Hans Stuhlmeier.